coming up a great event for those who catch this, at least in time, before Thursday. A common read, and it'll be a little different this year, but the point is, you get to read the book and then talk to the author.
Exactly. Our common read book this year was The Bookwoman of Troublesome Creek by Kim Michelle Richardson. It's a fascinating story about the pack librarians who brought books and items to the far reaches of Kentucky to the people out in the nether regions via horse and donkey. And it's also about the blue people of Kentucky.
Who are the blue people?
There were these people who had this illness that caused their skin to be blue, and they were discriminated against. People thought numerous wrong things about them, and they were treated as less than human. So one of the pack women is a blue person, and it's her story, which is fascinating and sad all at the same time, but it is a story of success and accomplishment. But the author will be with us this Thursday at 7 p.m. via Zoom, so you can register and watch from home, or you can register and watch at a watch event at one of the branches. Anyone who registers will be entered into a drawing for a gift bag with items provided by the author, Kim Michelle Richardson. Excuse me. And also we have book plates that are signed by Kim Michelle, which are available also. And you just let us know if you want one when you register. But it's going to be a great event. We hope everyone signs up and joins us for this.
So you can either show up at your local library at 7 o'clock Thursday or watch from home?
Exactly. You have options. Like everything else with your library, you have options. So it'll be great. You can do it at home in pajamas, or you can show up at the library with other people and watch it.
Well, if you're in your pajamas, I would suggest turning off the camera.
Well, the cameras, we have the cameras automatically set to be off, so we won't be videoing you if you are at home.
So reading about the original librarians, I guess back in the early 19th century, I don't know when the book is set, but if they were delivering books by mule, gives you a whole new appreciation. You think you got a hard job now?
Well, and the thing was, it wasn't just books. It was magazines. They created these scrapbooks with recipes and photos and stories from the local papers. So it really was the way people knew what was going on in the community.
Wow. I'd love to read that book.
Yes. We do have, the author provided us with a downloadable. If you go to the website, it includes some samples from some of the scrapbooks and some of the recipes. So you can get that when you register.
Yeah, that's great. It shows that when you get a book in a format other than the printed word, even though we all love original books, I mean, you get so many more options.
You do. You get so many more options. And Kim Michelle Richardson has been so wonderful to work with. We also have this fabulous video that's available that you can view. And it's a song that was written in conjunction with the book, but it's also just a little information about the history, you know, what the pack librarians did, what happened to the blue people. So there's so much more information out there. And it's just, when I read the book, it made me want to learn more about what was going on in Kentucky at that time and learn more about the blue people.
So when was the book set?
1923, maybe.
Really?
Please don't hold me to that. I can't remember, but I think it was 1923.
So these things were going on in the 20th century?
Yes, yes. It's amazing. It's amazing. As I said, the main character, there are many horrible things that happened to her in the book, but watching her overcome those things and the accomplishments she makes is just heartwarming. It really shows you that you can accomplish your dreams. You can get there.
So again, the title of the book?
The Bookwoman of Troublesome Creek. And there is a follow-up book, The Daughter of the Bookwoman of Troublesome Creek. So you can catch that one also.
Well, that's great. What else do you want to share with us?
Join us at the library. We have lots of fun stuff going on. We're getting ready for Summer Reading Club. visit us on Facebook. It is National Library Week. If you want to talk about your favorite library branch and your favorite library workers, do a comment on our Facebook page and follow us to make sure you know what's going on.